20 years old. I had a rhinoplasty and a septoplasty, and it's been 2 months now. Oh, I was nervous. I was watching like videos of surgery like happening, and then I remember one of the like receptionists and like the nurses that were working with me were like, don't watch those, like it's gonna be fine. So I was pretty nervous, but being in like the room with all the stuff around me, and like the nurse kept like kind of talking, she had it done too, so she was like, oh, you're gonna be fine, like you have all these nerves, but you're gonna be okay. So I was definitely nervous, but I felt like closer to it, like surprisingly. I was like it's fine, like I was kind of calming down just from like the advice. It was good. I was like super nervous, and then once I got my IV, I kind of like calmed down, and then I just remember I kept talking to the nurses because that's what I do when I get nervous. So I was like talking, and they're just like, and I just started to relax, and like I really, after probably 10 minutes, don't ask me what happened, I was good. Yeah, it was like the smoothest. It was so worth it. Best thing ever.